World of videography. World of videography and photography captures the story of your life.
Speaker, sir, honorable councillors, ladies and gentlemen, let me take this honor in line with the Local Government Act, Chapter 43, and according to our program of swearing in, I'm mandated at this juncture.
I, Kedris Mutabazi, swear in the name of Mighty God that I shall faithfully exercise the function of the Deputy Mayor of this council and shall uphold, protect, and defend the Constitution of Uganda and observe the laws of Uganda, and that I shall promote the welfare of the people of this council. So help me God.
And committed to my service. So help me Allah.
Help me Allah. So help me God. So help me God.
We must share responsibilities. And we must share responsibilities across the board. Everybody represented in terms of religion, in terms of parties, in terms of gender. Kandi mwareba ngo mwamurareba kwa speakers. That's also another office. The deputy, that's another office. So I will take my time to make sure that everyone is represented on this exhaustive. That's how I do my things. And in the subsequent, also appoint. So Badru will be representing in the Muslim, so the Muslim community. Joelle Kakosa as secretary for production. Bringing enough experience to the executive committee, and when I try to observe ingaho, ya wani birobi biria ni bishatu to a chance avan. So Kakosa Joelia will be coming in as secretary for production, and my last appointment as secretary for community best services. Daza kuba jikwa sisi omuchara Grace kumushaba. Councillors, those are the councillors, the secretaries are nominated. The deputy mayor has a higher responsibility in finance and administration. There is a deputy mayor for Kazakhstan Secretary for Finance and Administration. The mayor shall take on the docket of the works and technical services. So everybody in the photo, every donor has a good game. Health and education goes to Jabokun Robert. Having experience in education matters, has been a teacher, he's an entire teacher. And hence, with so few, we are also going to have a chance to have education sector committee as a whole, Shirley Ale, Sadayo Imelda, Russia, Tunisime, Bill Mangwana, production and marketing. Finance committee chaired by Magez Godfrey. Magez Godfrey is joined by Ante Twahigwa, Evans Binena, Mrake Byaruhanga, Kalira Magufrida, Rachel Asimwe. Works be chaired by Bosco Mpasiwe, be joined by Kwekumia Eunice Olishawa, Hilary Ayimbisiwe, and Aaron Tulinawe. Mr. Speaker, those are the proposals, and I beg if I'm seconded by this Honorable Council. Thank you.
Who is seconding?
I here to second the proposition of the members, respective committees. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Honorable Hilary, and we are done with the formation of the committees.
We have achieved a number of projects on engaging municipality. Other education, other production, the government is making every effort to make sure that people are uplifted.
Ogo kulichisa sentaro kandi nogo kulichisa ba councillors bait uhanga ndwe yachikora kandi ndikurewa Dr. Kamarana alihanuye echo kubanza ndenda kusima abanyakabale kabale municipality etame yawire hatike yongeraho. Oh, speaker kulikayo, Ronald Munyano waje kulikayo nka deputy speaker, abantu ba Kabale municipality batutoleine kugira ngo tubakorere. Turakomoka abakiga bajirame nganda, abasiji, abalihira hamwe n'ezindi twine clanizi 10 ezirakomoka abakiga.
yadda balemeddwa banji yadde banji nnyo gwe tolimu abo kiringa bulaba kalulu